Go, go, go.
Thank you.
Let's go, let's go. Come on, Jack. Nice. That's it. Oh. or a ranger?
Yeah, but I don't recall any people, any of them having kids your age. Pretty much with these guys, they have younger siblings. One of them has older. Henry. His brother probably goes to your school.
What's his last name?
Ford's girl. I don't know what his first name is. Parties don't sound like a good scene.
Especially at night in
when you get that many people together doing the, you know, bring your booze, bring your drugs, like, it's already illegal what they're doing.
Yeah.
What else is gonna happen?
Especially like in public, having a fire, it's fire pits.
Yeah. Placed his hand open last week or the end of the week before or something.
With what? Skate?
I like that.
Oh. Apparently if you put a light bulb in your mouth, you can't open your jaw wide enough to take it out.
Like, you can get it in but you can't get it out?
Like,
oh, let's not try that.
In, it locks and you have to go get it like broken to take it out.
Ouch.
Thank you.
Nice job. Right in my eyeball. because of the angle or all that kind of stuff. Or maybe they didn't see that one. I don't know. I didn't really see it happen.
Let's go. Come on, don't let it get ahead of you. Come on, go. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Yeah!
don't say it out loud. Okay? Because when you guys lived on Versailles, in the society, there was the three-legged dog. Do you remember its name?
Oh my god, I forgot.
It was a weird dog. It had like a really big body compared to the rest of it. Its legs and its head were tiny.
Remember Tyler the dog, the huge one?
Yes.
I love that.
Yes,
dog.
Tyler was giant. Giant fluke.
What was he? More mastiff?
Mixed with something, because he was very furry, right?
Yeah. But he always just slept by the entrance of the property.
And the three-legged dog also had a cat with it that would walk with them.
Mm-hmm. And they lived up those, that house with like the weird stairs?
Yes. Oh! Yes, nice. Nice, keep going. Oh. They love each other. Because the ref's standing right there. Come on, come on. Okay, shut
up. Whoa. Was that a fight in the helmet?
Cross-checked himself.
Nope.
Nope, on it. That's it, that's it. Way too long to make a whistle, I think. That's what starts it. He's got it under his glove. Whistle. Maybe, I don't know if there's a rule, they have to hold it for a few seconds, maybe.
But
I don't
like,
know.
Don't hold it, don't wait to whistle on until they start yelling at each other.
Clapping at each other. It starts getting dangerous.
Oh.
because we were talking about I have to call the school, and can I call them yesterday to let them know for today, because now it's going to be long distance, right? And then on the way, when we left the driveway this morning, and Kai said, oh, you don't have to call the school, it's Peter. And I was like, what? And then I was like, well, that makes sense now that Isabel went last night, and...
It's a lot less busy.
Took the train to Kingston. It was kind of loud, but I also had, it was like me and three of my friends that went. No. And we were like 18.
When I go with Julia, it's not hard. It's kind of snuggled.
Yeah.
Like, because we just put the middle armchair up there, and she like gets it. Sometimes sits on my lap, and yeah. It's just like, nice. When you're by yourself,
bring a book.
Yeah. My phone was at 1%. My train pulled in
early. Oh no.
And so no kids there.
Oh!
That's freaked out a little bit. But I found an outlet.
There's outlets on the train?
Oh yeah, but when we pulled in the station and it was early, and I found an outlet in the station.
Oh. Like you fell, man. That's it. Come on. So, they always go out there. That's it. Come on. Shoot. Oh. Nice snake. Ooh. That's it. Go, Seamus. Go. That's just wasted time.